Hello everyone, happy Monday. This is me, Nancy. Welcome back to our brand new life tutorials. And hope you all have a fabulous weekend with your family. And for all the moms out there, happy Mother's Day to all of you. Hope you enjoy your days. I'm so excited to come back on Monday. All right, glitzassistantinsuch.com. All right, good. Hey, Ashley, thank you so much. Hi, everyone. Thanks so much for tuning in. So welcome to Glitzer Sister and Such live tutorials. Today, I'm going back with you with another brand new live tutorials. If you have a first time or if you have been with Glitz, we have shared over 1,300 different videos for you, all for beginners or advanced looking for is really cool tip and tricks for crystal placement, liquid and powder, velvety gels, fusion inks, weaver gels, and 4D gels, 5D gels, and all simple basics crystal placement as well as advanced and dramatic crystal placement. So I get few designs here out of thousand designs I got an opportunity to share with everyone. If you miss this videos, a lot of videos before, feel free when you have a few seconds, few minutes is at your lunch break or whenever you get spare time, you can definitely tune it back in. We save all the videos for you so then you can absolutely access into that anytime when you can. So let's move this one on this side. So let's get started with today because the special is sales for 100,000 followers sales going on. Do not miss it out. We'd like to share with you some cool tip and tricks with fusion inks along with stickers. Also stickers, $5.99 now is $1. $1 for our 100,000. So we would like to say thank you to every single of you. Instead of giving it one giveaway to one person, we are going to give it away for 100,000 of you out there. So I have number one is baby pink, which is I got in my subscription box this month. So today and tomorrow is the last day to get subscription box. And if you are going to get chance to get it, check that out, subscription box for Maze. And then on the 12th, the new subscription box will be launched. For is June, so don't forget to check it out. And I got this. I'm not sure what color you are going to get on the sub box, or if you already get the sub box, I'm so excited for you. So I did two coat of number one baby pink, and I did finish with the matte top coat. And then we are going to using a fusion ink right after this. I am going to pick this two color neon delight, like a yellows, and is the original is Magetic Fusioning. So let's give it a little shake. How's everyone doing today? Happy Monday. And I'm gonna apply the Delights Neon first. I'm always doing in the light pigments first, well, which is this really bright pigments, but the lighter one first. And this is a neon. All the special, the products is up to 80% off, and also sticker chance for 4 is a huge sale. So a lot of acrylics, gel polish, and everything else, 4D gel, 5D gels, weaver gels, gel painting, everything you need, and of course a really a massive amazing crystal as well. So I'm gonna add is Magetic, which is the traditional purple on the purple. So you can add more as you wish, but here's a key. This is going to be your bestie for the fusioning. This two that the most to have. If you have one color of your fusioning, just get one of a matte top coat and your crystal clear. That will do all the trick for you. So I am going to prepare and get one piece of paper here. and just get just a little bit of crystal clears. Just pick it up enough. You don't want to saturate and pick too much, and it might bleedings, and it might like take all away from your fusioning. So if you want to do it, we just do blend it from the outside toward to the center or towards inside to where you want yours veinings look. And this is no limits of what you can do. This is a really simple, easy way for a lot of beginners. You can create it so many different backgrounds. And I'm gonna do same thing. You can add more as you wish. And every time I do dip back the brush back into the bottles, I always wipe it off to prevent and to clean the brush, prevent from, you know, contaminate the colors. Clean this again. Continue that. I'm loving that neon. It's really make it like and keep in mind, you can do so many other colors. You don't have to just doing just these colors, okay? If you're happy with this, definitely leave it there. You can continue or you can just leave it there. And then now I have a super cute I have really cute like stickers. We are going to add it on. There's so many of them that you can able to get. I'm gonna pick this one, super adorable. I'm gonna add some crystal on it just a little bit later. You can add your butterflies right on the top, or you can do is just get a top coat on it. But in this case, this design, I'm gonna put it right on the top. I love the look of it. So perfect for the background. So either for all beginners or for all of you love doing your beautiful nails at home, DIY at home, this is such a great idea for you. So in love with that. Smaller one. Go. I'm gonna add just a little bit of crystals on. Super stunning. All right, so condensed glue gels is the first step. You are very welcome. And then we are going to do a second step, which is no white top coat. Let's apply about a good amount of it. Not too thick, not too thin. You don't want to flood your crystals. I want to get still, the background looks so beautiful on the background. Condensed glue gels on the top. It's so easy, simple. It takes just no second at all. And no white top coat. Floating on the top. Just a little bit. Hi everyone, thanks so much for tuning in. Happy Monday. Add more as you wish. And then we are going to key it for 60 seconds. I am loving it. So beautiful. Should put this one in here. Oh no. This one dark. Alright, so let's move on to the next one. I'm so excited. This is number 15. It's Yellow Suns. And move this on the side.
So Haley here, you only cure after you're done putting everything on.
All right, so let's go into I'm excited. So next, I am going to do a cute chanfer for it. And this is number 15. It's perfect if you don't have time to swatch in your colors. This is the colors is going on the top for your convenience. So I am going to get this super cute foil from the collection 83. So many of animal prints right here. And I take one of this out. Start with our premium iHo chanfer foil. If you are having a hard time to chanfer your foil, this is going to be your bestie the 15 Yellow Sun Kill each layer for 60 seconds. And then we are going to I'm gonna just do it on the angle right there. All right, key for 30 seconds. Hey Dom, how are you? Look at this, the first one we just finished. Hey Dom, how was your Mother's Day? Hey, here's some of the nails. Take a look first, quick, before when we're keying the other one right now. And here's the first look, the nails that we just finished. The first one, I did use this two color fusioning. It's number one, is Neon Delight. This is the neon. And then the number two that I did, I mean the original is fusioning with Majestics. This two color. Ah, yes, I am. Thank you, Dom. I slept most of the day. It's really awesome. Didn't do whole day, slept all the day. Oh, that is so sweet. Okay, so that's 130 seconds done. Let's take a look on. On this one, and I have a number 83. It's Chant for Voices. All Chant for Voices is really awesome sales right now. Stickers is awesome sales, $1 stickers. Check that out. Don't miss it, because I don't know if you miss it, so what's gonna happen. But definitely check it out. So I'm gonna just pick that. You can pick different angle as you wish. And then give it the really a good press on for hours. Dual end tweezer. Look at how it chanfer, perfect. All right. So now I'm gonna add some crystals on it. This is so stunning. It is so super easy. I just show you two cute design with like no time. And I am going to apply the top coat, the condensed glue gels first. But in this one, I am not going to put the top coat yet. Because guess what? I am going to place some cute chains on this one for us. Chains. Okay. And I would like it right there. Sorry. And happy with this, I'm gonna cut this right there. Clipper. Hi everyone, thanks so much for tuning in. Welcome to Glitz Assistant and Such Live Tutorials. If you miss a lot of them, don't worry, you can definitely watch them from our IGTV. And welcome, welcome. Let me see, I want to get that. All right, so now we are going to using no wipe top coat and putting on the top, just floating on the top. Floating on the top of your chain as well. To cover, to prevent from it getting tarnished. I love this one. Super, super adorable. Okay. I got my four color kits here.
So Serenity, that is our transfer foil and our color change.
I get my gold crystal, either that one or this. The gold. All right, so here is the gold. Legacy's gold from a color, four color kits. No, I need the golden.
Okay, there.
I'm gonna add some more, is like size SS4. I'm gonna add some Avion. Oh, nice. Okay. Hey, thanks so much, everyone, for tuning in. Thank you, thank you. Hope our video is really helpful for you. If you're a nail technician is for beginners, hopefully these videos will help you so much with the tip and trick. I'm adding the crystal AB in the smaller size, like SS3 to SS4. Along with that, I'm gonna add some beads as well. It's okay. There you go. All right, so I'm gonna add some beads on. Add it on.
Hey, thank you, Nessie.
So excited. Thank you so much, Nessie. I'm so excited with this look. And one more AB, smaller one. Nice. Okay. Perfect. I'm gonna add just one line of the crystal AV. You can add, you can dress it up however you would like. If you want to be just like not much crystal, leave it alone. And just with the chain, you're good to go. But if you want to get chained and you want to get crystals, and then add beads on there. add more beads. Ah, so adorable. Okay, one more. Really cool. And wipe it off on the edges to prevent from getting like too bulky. And keep for 60 seconds. Hey, Mama Vic, how are you? All right, thank you so much. Everyone's, and then we are going to do really a simple precision glue gels for the nails. Hey, thank you, Aika. Very old nails, thank you. Hey, I'm doing well. Hope you have a fabulous Mother's Day. Okay, so let's do on ours.
Hey, Fatima, we don't, but some of LBA in the chat will.
So what I do, this is the bestie, do not lose the red cap. I have a great time, thank you so much. Time with my family, so I'm gonna do just squeeze a little bit at a time, and then just a little bit. If you feel scratchy, you are going to seal it in. If not, you are good to go. But when you seal just a little bit, you don't want to use it too much. Too much is go along, is little go a long way. All right, so Kia for 60 seconds. Well, this one is I really like a lot. So this one recaps, I did the number 15 yellow suns, and I did number 83 Chanfer Foys collection box, and then I created that looks on the angles of the nails. And then I did the chain, the bright yellow chains, and our four color kits. And also, I need to get four color kits. Let me show the four color kits to you. It looks so cool in person though. I want that one on my nails. Yes, okay. Here for 60 seconds, and that two nails will be to be done. I'm gonna show you the four color kits right here. And here, if you have a really hard time with your crystal placement, this is your three bestie you are going to get. Your condensed glue gel, no wipe top coat, and pre-seasoned glue, which is come in the trifecta. Guess what happened? Excuse me. And here's the four color kits that is come with the it's come with the blue and also with gold, legacy gold, and then rose gold, red, four colors. But each colors is have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 shape. And each shape have 100 pieces in there. So you have 2,000 of them in there. And you can get it kits by itself, you can get it bundles. That's how I use this to shape from. And you see me doing with so many others too. This is going to be perfect for his upcoming holiday as well. Thanks so much, Dom. I'm so excited, and let me put it on the side. However, you still get a chance to win when you're getting shopping with doing a special sales, which is 100,000 follower sale. You are going to get yours. Let me show you each order. Make sure all your order is going to be is after your discount or your shipping. It's going to be $100. So when if you are hitting to $100, you are going to receive one Aquaria purse as a special thank you from all of us to you. Okay, so after your discounts, after your shipping, then if your order $100 or more, you get your Aquaria purse. It's going to share with you. It's really beautiful in a little pouch. And also, you are going to get chance to win. And you are get chance to win is a whole anti the crystal kits, the huge crystal kits with 2,000 pieces of centerpiece. And then you are going to get chance to win this with all of your orders. So your orders number is your raffle ticket. So after the sales end, we are going to announce the winners for is winning this kit. So you not only get 2,000 of this, but you also get your mystery treasure bags. And then you have your is gold and silver beads, your pack of your crystal AB, your trifecta, which is come with condensed glue gel, no wipe top coat, and pre-season glue gels. And, oh, that's a lot. Awesome. And also you are going to get your Diamond Dust Pixie. So you get chance to win when all the orders. So if you order 5 times during a special sales, as long as your total after, you make sure you have to see it after. So after the discount and the shipping. So if your order is about 105, you might miss it because it will $9 or $9.95 shipping. So pay attention. So if you do 115 or 10, then yes, you are, I believe you're qualified. So make sure you check it out. And with all the specials, all a $5.99 stickers is $1. And chance for foils is $10. So super sales up to 80% off most of the product, and you get chance to win this crystal kit with you. It's a massive of $500 of worth of value. And then all the sticker, chance for foil, fusion ink, 40 gels, everything else is sale. And here is a look for today. Let me put, which one did I use? I think I used that one. And this one. That's the one I did today. Here you go. Thank you, Dom. Thank you, everyone. I'm so obsessed with this. It looks so stunning. All right, everyone, have fun shopping. If you have any questions regarding to the products, all the products I use today is available on our official website, glitzaccessoryandsuch.com. Also, you can check out our newest line of merch with a lot of selection there is link in bios. And if you have questions regarding to the products and questions, you know, with your orders, and if you are qualified, you're not sure, just make sure you check with us. Just don't miss it by like $1, because you miss chance to get your coil purse plus your chance to win your crystal bundles, not kids bundle. So you can DM us at Glitz Assessing Such, and also email us at info@glitzassessingsuch.com regarding to the order if you have any further questions for the product. But if you can't find the link of any products you've seen on ours IGTV, or any short tutorials or from our BA team, just DM us. We are happy to help you and assist you with any questions, okay? Thank you so much. We're so busy and we have so many is the comments and the questions. And thank you so much for truly artists and glitz babes out there. And thank you. We'll see you in the next live videos. Have a great day, everyone. Don't forget to check out 100,000 sale. You do not want to miss it. I promise it because it's $1 sticker. You can't beat it. And then so many chance for foils also. So many chance to win. If you are ordered 5 times, each time is you qualify for the purse. It means you enter 5 times to win your crystal bundle. So, oh, thank you so much, Joey. Love the Mesa box. Thank you so much. And the next box is coming as well. So stay tuned. Thank you, Dom. Stay tuned. I really like this color, though. I did fusioning. The neon fusioning is a bomb. It's perfect for summer. So if you haven't get chance to get one, make sure you grab one for yourself to test it out, place it out first. And don't forget this bestie. So the matte top coat. And then the crystal clear. You need this bestie. So then it will do all the magic for you. So if you do, don't forget to check out this like at once. And all the specials on sale as well. So thank you so much. I'm having so much fun. It's kind of busy. Can't wait. The gel polish was a great surprise. Yes, the gel polish. What color did you get, Zoe? I got number one, which is I just use it for my nails today. I got number one. Baby pink, I got that box openings. Awesome. All right, so I will see everyone in the next live videos. Love y'all, have a great day and have a fabulous Monday. Make sure you take good care of yourself and stay well. Bye everyone. Oh, the aqua is my fave.